Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another thing, once again. I got these again. The Dino Golds. Remember last time, guys? I got one gold. These are the last ones. Finally, I got to put it together. It took me a while. I still got stuff on it. This is the gold one that I got. So cute. I'm gonna take these off. Let's see what I get this time. So I'm going to open these up. I'm just going to open here, get into the little booklet that it comes with. And this is the mat. All the toys. All the little figures that you can get out of here. It's supposed to be like 12. I counted more, I think. Another booklet. Remember, guys, subscribe, share, like, leave me a comment. This is the one that I'm going to just wet it a little bit. Get run over water. Very soft plastic. Well packed. Yeah. Very beautifully packed. Oops. I dropped. I'll pick one. I got some of them there. That one there. Let's go to the next one. This out the way way before it flies off too. Number two. Which is hard to dig them out or take them out the wrapper. Okay. I'll dig it. So these are how they look like. All the way around. In the center. Like an X. They look like little tunes. So now I put this one here. The drippage. Something here. Last time I was getting my fingers up in here. I thought, this is nice plaster. Messy one, but still good. Something green. I don't have nothing green, nope. ones because this one's different.
Yay.
Whatever it is long. Tell you the plastic gets really soft. It's really cool. Another piece. Found another foot. Cool, guys. You can take with your fingers. Because this one is the head. 1, 2, 3, 4. I guess what's missing is whatever that's here. Making sure there's nothing else in there, guys. You never know. Looks like a little pterodactyl. I don't know why the head is trying to pop out. Why always the head's always trying to pop out when I'm putting these things on? Ta-da! That's one. It comes with on his own little. I guess this is a for the next level with the board game or the board itself. Okay, let's go to the next one. Hold on. Back. So now go to the next one. I guess I'm on my way of getting them all. So far, so good. I'm not getting a repeat. Let me be quiet before I get jinxed. So far, so good, guys. So far, so good. Mother's Day is coming up. Actually, tomorrow, because it's already 3:30 in the morning, almost 4 o'clock in the morning. Yes, at 4 o'clock in the morning, I'm making this video. This is why I'm speaking so low. Green one. Oh, please don't tell me it's the same one. Oh, see him right here? Oh, he's right here, guys. Waiting for the liquid to soak down so that way I can dig. This one. Do I have this one? Hope not. It looks cool. Hands look lovely, guys, right? Lovely. Cute. See? Anything else is in here? I've been eating my Wheaties. I'm like breaking these apart. see how they're like. Damn, these got big feet. Got big feet. Got a little. Guess these are the hands, whatever they are. Oh, whatever this is, it's right here. Oh. I don't know what this is supposed to be. I'll show you guys in one moment as I clean the debris out of the face. Yes, the face is like this in the front, the back is orange. Let's see if the whole thing is, I think the whole thing is orange because it's just plaster all over it. What? Let's see. Anything else? Nope. Let's see if I put this little guy together. He's cute. Put them together. Let's see how you're supposed to look like. Okay, this one looks like it goes on this side. This one looks like it goes on this side. Oh my god, this is one that I'm gonna have a tough time with. I don't want the head pop off. Last time I had a hard time, the last one, same thing. These things are hard. What? Let's see if I get the other side. Not going in, guys. Last time, the last one, it took me the next day. I couldn't do it no more. As many times I was doing it on video, and I just gave up. And I said, let me do the next thing, because maybe I'm so tired I can't do it. I can't focus on what I'm doing, because it is 4 o'clock in the morning. Maybe I'm going through it again. What happens when you don't sleep? I suffer from insomnia, so sometimes I am up at 3 o'clock in the morning, 2 o'clock in the morning. I try to push myself to go to sleep. It doesn't work. Just like this is not working. I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to put this aside and come back to it in a minute. But so far, this little guy was looking like this. Too bad. the mouths don't move. It would've been cool if the mouth opened up. Cute. Let's go to the next one. Hold. There. So, put the next one on. A little bit of water. Green family. Another green. Hold on, guys. Fine. So good. No toes. Hopefully this is not a double. No. The last one is always like a double. I have another one of the same one. I'm having trouble putting together. Just when I thought I was out of the woods. Nope. This set builds another one. Another one. Let's see if I can put this one. It's gonna be just legs, no arms. Let's put the arms on this. See if the arms will go in first before the legs. Let's try the reverse. Told you, the arm wasn't going on this. I didn't know. I was gonna get that one in, and then look, this one went in too. Let's see the legs. put them on backwards, guys. That's why it went in. It went in so easily, and they went in backwards. How funny. There. I had the arms backwards. Cool. Got this one done. Let's see if I get the other one done. Oh wow. I'm definitely having a hard time on this one. What? Maybe I should just take the legs out first. See if that'll work better. I cannot get it in. What the world? What? It's the same one as the one I just did. It won't go in.